Welcome back. For some folks, pulling out a hot pecan pie out of the oven is a favorite fall tradition, but this year you might pay a little more for the nuts that's Georgia is known for. Suzanne Lawler shows you why a couple of factors are affecting this year's crop.
Tis the season for this sound to ring out in the pecan orchards. The shaking of the trees to get the nuts to fall is the first step in the harvesting process.
I began working on the farm when I was six. I think my mother just wanted to get me out of the house.
At 72, Al Pearson's favorite place is still in the field. October and November are like tax time for an accountant in these parts. And this year, Pearson says the bottom line will look different because not as many nuts are hanging on the trees.
Of what we would consider a normal crop, we might be 60 to 70% of that this year.
Last year we were over around 140, 130, something like that, million pounds. And we're looking like we're gonna be right there at about, 60 to 80 million pounds.
Jeff Cook is an extension agent in the area. He says some of the downturn in the numbers is just the normal ebb and flow of pecan trees.
Because we had a good bit of rain this year, growers had to deal with another problem. They deal with it every year. It's called scab, and it is as gross as it sounds. The disease invades the shuck and causes all of these black spots around it.
Quality should still be there, but the size might be off a little bit in some areas or some varieties that are more susceptible.
Smaller and less plentiful nuts mean you may have to shell out more greenbacks when it comes to your favorite holiday dessert.
If they can't afford to pay for what they're putting out to manage a crop, then they can't keep farming.
Hopefully, we'll be able to cover our cost and, heaven forbid, make a little profit.
And that doesn't sound nuts at all. Suzanne Lawler, 13 WMAZ News.
Now, you may remember Hurricane Michael took a lot of its wrath out on pecan orchards in 2018. Pearson says the effects on pecan growers recovering from that storm will be in the conversation for quite some time.